What's up, everybody? Tim, livecasebreak.com, single box break, 2011 Platinum Baseball for Matt C. Good luck, Matt. Flip this upside down. Empty box. Been dry. You hit a red Skaggs last night, man. It's not too dry. That's pretty good. Red auto. Said the only red I hit in like 10 cases of this stuff was I hit the red of the three Angels. Besides that, okay. Okay, there's one stack. Still watching on iPhone, Matt? Just to make those even. There we go. So heads up, guys, we're going to have a retweet contest tonight for the score of the basketball game. Okay, if anybody gets it right, the first person to get it right will get a guaranteed spot in June's free break. We did it for game one and nobody got it, so we'll have it up. Yeah, it is, man. That Campanella pass was nice. Very nice. Okay, Matt, here we go. Oh, there we go. Let's just throw cards all over. Okay, first card, Anderson Feliz X-Fractor. Checklist. There's your first refractor numbered, Austin Hyatt for the Phils, 587 out of 599. My daughter wants to climb in the computer. That's hilarious. Jake Skoll X-Fractor. Checklist. There's your first auto. Cody Scarpata for the Brewers. Cody Scarpata for the Brewers. Base auto. Domingo Santana, Platinum Prospects, a filler, and more base. Yeah, Platinum's a really nice product. Came back to life when Harper was called up to the majors. The green CC Sabathia. Got a cardboard filler. Cutter Dykstra. Nice filler there. Miguel De Los Santos Platinum Refractor. Corbin Joseph Refractor. Brandon Belt Gold. Brody Colvin Refractor. Got a filler. And that's it for that stack. So should have an autographed refractor, an autograph, and another serial numbered rookie in here, hopefully. Julio Teheran, got a filler there. There's your second auto, Jordan Pacheco for the Rockies. On card, all autographs and platinum are on card, except for the relics. So Jordan Pacheco, a cardboard pillar. Hold on, there we go. Jesus Montero extractor. Cardboard filler. Checklist. And more base cards. Another filler. I see green, and there it is. Shelby Miller green. Shelby Miller green, 406 out of 599. Shelby Miller green. Got a filler. And that's it. So last stack should have your autographed relic in it or a redemption for one. Rayshon Dixon extractor. Filler. Checklist. Gold Billy Butler. Another filler. And a refractor cardboard filler. Okay. There is your relic underneath that. Hector Noesi X-Factor. And your last hit is a green Leo Nunez, 37 out of 199. Game-used bat, and he's a pitcher, so it's one of those weird things. He's actually a really good pitcher for the Marlins. Really good relief pitcher. Green refractor out of 199. Bat, relic, and auto. Okay, let's see if we got anything extra in here for you. There's a Ruby Jeremy Hellickson. Filler and two base cards. Okay, there you go, Matt. Put those in with your other shipment. No problem, man. That's awesome. You guys were able to work out something so fast. Good deal. I told you she wanted that card. Okay, Joe, give me a quick second. I'll be right with you for your two packs and knockout. Okay, there's Matt's hit. We'll go with this stuff. Okay, Joe, are you here? Still here, man? Here's the only open box we have. Go ahead and pick your two packs. If I can get those organized. I'm going to try to put three on each side to make it easier. There you go. Okay, three on each side, Joe. Go ahead and pick two. Top left. And... Glad I can enable you. Middle right. Okay. There you go, man. Top left and middle right. We'll just go ahead and put this on the same video. Okay, this is Joe. He's busting two packs of UFC 2012 knockout. There's one. There's two. Okay, let's do this one first. Okay, Renzo Gracie is your parallel. That is out of 188. About a 188 parallel. Dan Henderson. Tony Ferguson. Jake Shields. And your hit is a very good fighter. Very good fighter. Alexander Gustafsson. UFC 133 Matt Relic. Pretty cool there. An excellent fighter. One of my favorite ones to watch, actually. He's really goofy, but he's good. Okay, and that's out of 246 out of 288. For your first hit. Okay, second hit for Joe. Or second pack, I should say. Okay, Alessio Sicara. is your parallel. That is out of 125. Okay, why is my computer keep going screen? Hold on a second. Let me plug this back in. Forgot it's not plugged. There we go. Okay. Okay, so here you go. Alessio Sicara, 68 out of 125 is your parallel. Ben Henderson. Anthony Johnson. And Tyron Woodley. And your second hit. Tim Kennedy, Matt Relic out of 88. Tim Kennedy, Matt Relic out of 88. So you got two relics there, no autos. That means in that box there should be three or four more autos in there. Okay, Tim Kennedy, Matt Relic. Not a fan of Tim Kennedy? You like Gustafson though? I'm a big fan of Gustafson. He's good. Okay, two relics, man. You gonna go for any more, or is that it for the day? Okay, guys, we got about 15 minutes. I know that's cutting it short. About 15 minutes on the day. You gonna go for one more? Okay. Here, I'll send you the invoice right now, buddy. Okay, there you go. Invoice is on its way. And sent. Nobody's busted that past and present, Mike, and we got a brand new hockey product in today. 2011-2012 titanium. Really nice stuff. Nobody has busted that past and present, though. We got two boxes of it. I want to see what it looks like. The reviews have been great online. Yeah, I would like to see what they look like, too. I know I'm still recording. Joe's going to do one more pack of knockout, so I'm just going to keep it on the same video. Okay, Joe. Give me a second. Okay. Let me know which one you want, man. Got four left there. The two last night, only one of them was autographed. Bottom right. Okay, bottom right. Okay, here's your third pack, Joe. Good luck, man. You got that upside down. Okay, your parallel is John Fitch. And that is out of 125. 10 out of 125. 10 out of 125 for the parallel, and you've got Dan Hardy. I know you're from the UK, so I'm sure you like Dan Hardy. I would assume, anyways. Ronaldo Souza. Yushin Okami. And your hit. Another Matt Relic, man. Kenny Florian. Out of 288. That means the last three packs in there should be autos. Kenny, Florian, Matt. You gonna go for another pack? Try to get one of those autos? I can combine everything for you as far as shipping, so you don't have to pay any extra shipping. Okay, man. Sorry about that. Three relics, three packs. Thanks. I appreciate it, man. I hope I see you again here. Thanks for breaking with us. Mike, you're in on a pack? Okay, I've got about 10 minutes left here. I know it's cutting it short today, guys, but I gotta head out at 5:15 on the dot.